gather around, I've got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 Riverside, her name is Shirley DeVore, and she traveled round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, 'cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse, but you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells." Well, Shirley was 31, which she was loath to admit, and she had never been loved, which didn't thrill her a bit. And so she sat and she thought for hours on end, and said, "I'll go to Chase Manhattan, where I got me a friend." And so she borrowed a bow and called TWA and told her mother and dad that she was up and away. "I'm gonna travel the continent in a month, maybe two, and haul me home a huzz if it's the last thing I do." You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells.
Up next is